somewhere up in New York way, where the people are so gay, twisting the night away.
You didn't like me, Marcus.
Who?
Sophie. You blew it.
We'll be fine. If anyone can bounce back, it's you.
Loser.
Sleep on your side. Come on. Thank you. Okay, now, there's a bucket here just in case you need to be sick, okay?
Who would you rather be friends with? Bowie or Kenny Rogers?
Oh.
Exactly. It's no contest. The thing is, nobody normal ever accomplished anything meaningful in this world. You got it?
Well, some people like Kenny Rogers.
Kenny Rogers? I love Kenny Rogers.
I found bits of your sketchbook in the fireplace.
Are you spying on me now?
You would actually have to be interesting for me to bother spying on you.
The drawings in that sketchbook were abominable. I could not stand to look at them.
Yes, I believe that is why they call it a sketchbook. I write in my diary, which is not the same as writing in my novel.
These are the missing links!
Paul's wrists were too thick to fit in those chains.
I know, that man never could pass on dessert, could he?
He should have been the same to have
funny cakes. Remember?
I know we could not be any more different, but there is one thing we do share. The certainty that you will make your own way in this world. I'm sure of it, Eloise.
I need to get out of here. Are you sure you want to come with me? I need to hear you say it.
I want to come.
Are you okay?
This? It's just a cut. Nothing. You're worried about my hand. I made you a new mixtape. There's some stuff on there I think you really might like.
I didn't forget to tell you about it in my U. I chose not to.
What? Why?
I don't know. I guess I was just scared you were gonna go. I'm gonna miss you at 12, Lara Jean.